What am I to do?
I got those little feet.
You gotta keep your feet warm.
Sure, it goes away. What?
Oh, the eye is closed.
It opens.
She is the cutest thing in the whole world, and we're not just saying that because we're her parents. Oh, she's so comfortable. That's the proud papa.
That's right.
Oh, look at that. Let me focus in here. Look at that face.
Look at that face.
Hello.
I
And your health is different from everybody who has a coma. Well, the first thing you notice is no box.
Okay.
This has a way of coming out of the front.
People can see.
About a quarter inch thick.
Yeah.
All the sound is actually made in the air as opposed to a diaphragm pumping back and forth with respect to the regular valve.
Okay, now we can do a demonstration here to give people an idea of exactly how it works.
What did I get involved with? It doesn't look like me.
She's got your toes.
And my toe, that's right. She has the toe. Thank God, something.
And meanwhile, Joshua is Trisha 100%.
Really?
Oh my God, 100%. He's Trisha. I don't see any toes like Todd or anything else like Todd. He's completely her.
He's a beauty. He's a beautiful. Are you getting her?
Yeah.
How great is she?
Oh, are you beautiful? Don't make ugly faces. You're on film now. You're going. You're on camera.
Enjoy your face.
Oh, she is a doll girl. Just like a little tiny doll girl.
Yeah.
A beautiful little doll. Mm-hmm. Oh, sweetie.
Cheryl, are you the oldest in your family?
Mm-hmm. The middle. I have an older brother and a younger brother.
Uh-huh. Can you hear me? I don't want to say what I was going to say.
You can say it. Don't worry.
I was going to ask about your uncle.
Oh.
I don't want to put it on film.
Hey. Gorgy face. Look at those lips. What a pretty girl. Who's a pretty girl?
I know. You were cozier the other way. All right. I'm putting you back.
Unless if your arms get tired, don't hesitate.
Yeah.
No, she's not really quite. She's lighter than the weights I lift. She's wonderful. I do remember my arm falling asleep with Todd. I said I never took care of a baby, and they gave him to me in the hospital, and I didn't know how to switch arms. I was scared to move. Are you getting her?
Oh yeah.
She is so precious. I know, I disrupted you. You were very nice and comfy and cozy. And look what I did. All because I wanted you on camera. I wanted you on camera, pretty girl. It's a pretty face. Oh my God, what a doll. She's beautiful.
She's absolutely beautiful.
Oh my God, God bless her.
That's what we were saying yesterday.
Oh my God. She really is beautiful. Huh? You're such a pretty mommy girl. And what a beautiful girl you are. I'm a tough girl. You're going to give me mommy and daddy an aggravation. You're a good girl.
Please don't.
You're going to be like a typical little girl.
Don't be like Susie.
Well, we don't want to wish Sherry on them either, do we? No, you know Sherry's dating now. Sherry's going out.
Oh, yeah.
Castillo.
Sherry Evans Castillo. I'm just kidding.
But it's been going well, though, right?
I have a feeling. What?
It's been going well. Her dating him?
And?
What's your point?
I guess that's not the most important thing.
Yeah. Well is all relative.
You got a Kepi?
Make sure.
Should probably hold her like this.
Yeah. You're right, like in the whatchamacallit
of the cradle of your arm, yeah.
I hope she don't cry again like she did yesterday. You feeling better, Cheryl?
I just had more pain pills because it was.
How about the little knots? No.
Not since early, like 3:30 this morning.
Good.
There. Jerry and Jenna.
Jerry and Jenna were sweethearts.
And I only say that to family because I don't want to say that to.
Yeah.
You don't want to sound obnoxious. But
you mean like Aunt Marion used to do, but it was family like. Her children were the best. Boy, has she changed.
Yeah.
She's come a long way, Cheryl.
No, but
look over here. Oh, look
and
at this.
She wasn't cute. What would you do?
No, we'd love her anyway, but it's so much easier when they're
cute. You're bad, Cheryl. Look at her. How's your father's neck, okay?
His neck?
What?
From a car accident.
Oh, yeah, he's fine. Yeah, he was here yesterday. He was fine.
He's taking a movie.
Oh, okay.
What? What?
Because it was on audio.
Oh.
Like I said,
when
it's
obnoxious,
yeah. You gotta be. I just thought that it was a video audio.
Oh. It's a video.
Erase it.
What'd you say?
When I said, isn't she cute? I said, I'll only say that to family, not to friends,
because
then you sound obnoxious. And then.
Oh, about Aunt Marion?
Yeah.
Well, we'll be playing this tape for Aunt Marion.
Oh, yeah, right.
I didn't realize it. That was a voice.
Oh. She's gonna hear that.
I'll ever
you
hear
better erase that.
No.
Yeah, you never know.
Don't worry, I'll edit it out.
Oh, you can?
Yeah.
Oh, good. Because he didn't get it or something.
I emailed him this morning.
But I threw it to the Hotmail account?
Yep, both. Hotmail and JM Family.
Yeah, this is what Fran's friend.
Oh, the one you were telling.
Listen. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, they're gonna. Maybe it'll be another wedding.
She has no.
No, I'm getting married.
Not right now. He's still got young.
Yeah, I don't think she has.
Look at that. Nice. The color's perfect.
Look at blue.
Who's not getting married?
Leslie.
Well, she might not get remarried, but she's been dating the guy.
No, no reason to.
She's so attractive.
Yeah, she's
real. So if you were a lesbian, you'd be interested, basically.
Yeah, but, you know, until
it's
I
so easy.
Turn,
it's
I...
It's so easy for women.
Yeah, it is.
No stigma or anything.
Exactly.
I
want
to
exactly.
learn to crochet or knit. I would love to.
Well, I knew how to knit, but I always added on stitches.
Okay, so you still have it lousily.
I got this bump thing.
Oh, look, oh my god. Oh, that's nice. It's nice and heavy. Oh, wow.
Look.
This is nice. This is heavy.
Yeah.
Really heavy.
I know.
Wow.
It's nice.
Because usually they're much
lighter. No, this
soft.
Is
nice.
So
this
is
so
this
soft.
Was all from Susan Levy, which is a friend of Fran's.
Okay. Oh, I like the feel of it.
Yeah.
All the stuff has to be washed.
Hey,
off.
Oh,
did
yeah.
you notice?
What's that?
It's just a little pop of toy.
I got something to keep me busy.
Oh, she didn't. Your mother didn't know that there was more stuff in here. A little matching.
Oh my
God.
Oh my God. Oh. I see stuff in there. Oh my god, she just smiled. She did smile.
Yeah, she smiles once in a while.
She smiled. She had an exciting dream about all the things she's going to get. Right, Mikey?
Yes, dear
Mikey. So I wonder, what could a baby possibly dream about?
I don't think they dream.
Clear mind.
Yeah, of course they dream.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
Say
yeah, they dream in the womb.
Proceed to screw up.
Whoa.